Back at it again, baby. Yes, indeed. I'm telling y'all, man, this Fantasy War series is popping. You see what we got going on, man. Sonic Mania game came out recently. Everybody's loving it. It can give you that real old school nostalgia Sonic vibe. And today I was just like, you know what? Why not have a Sonic match based off the game? And we got Sonic, Tails, Metal Sonic, and Dr. Eggman. It's a 2-on-2 Extreme Rules tag team match. I don't even want to talk no more, man. Let's just get straight to it. Okay, Sonic. Oh, the ref is down. Ain't that smooth. Okay. Oh! Dr. Eggman, you doing that? With the slicking tails, though. So what kind of finish does Sonic got? Oh, Sonic! He's going for the pin after that. Come on, ref. Let's see if we can make this a quick video. Of course not. Hall of Fame. I said Hall of Fame. Legend is not going to let me do that. Oh, hell. I like your moves. Come on, let's double team the tail. Hey, tail, got something else in mind. All right. Oh, my goodness, this dude Sonic is a legend. Sonic! I'm liking Sonic. By the way, I just did a gameplay of Dungeon Defenders. I had Luke Cage and Iron Fist. I couldn't download Daredevil and Jessica Jones because the 2K servers was being trash. So make sure y'all go watch that too if y'all into that. Get off. Tails, I need you to fight, man. Oh, Metal Sonic, what you doing to my friend, man? That's Tails. Come on, dude. No! I need you to fight back, Tails. Because I'm getting my butt handed to me as well. And I don't need you to get yours handed to you. So. Oh, thank you, Sonic. Metal Sonic, you attacking your own... Really? Are they going to fight? Hope they do. I knew he had it. I knew Sonic had the OMG. Suicide dive. Come on, Tails, fight back. Don't let him take you. Get out of here. Dr. Eggman is going to do a pin attempt, though. He literally jumped at the same time. Wow. That's a good thumbnail. No! Tails! Oh, the ref not counting. What? I didn't break that up. What? Am I missing something? I didn't break that up though. This is two straight gameplays 2K done played me, man. I didn't break that up. I came in, ran in just in time. The ref wasn't even counting yet. Look at the replay. One, two, I broke it up right there. Wow. Well, as you can see, man, Dr. Eggman and Metal Sonic getting a W. Dude, I'm literally 1-4 in this Fantasy War series, man. 1-4. No, man, I can't go out like that. I cannot. I will not. If you gonna beat me fair and square. Ain't no cheating gonna be involved, though. No. No cheating is gonna be involved. Beat me fair and square. You ain't gotta cheat me to beat me. Got me all messed up. I can't believe they let them get away with that. This is ridiculous. Look at Metal Sonic just pawing in front of me like that. I don't appreciate that, man. Yeah, I don't appreciate that. Nope. Reversal, yeah. He ain't falling. He gonna fall to... Look at Tails. I need you to fight, Tails. I need you to fight, Tails. Ugh. As long as Tails keep fighting back, I'm good. Jackson, when he went down, man, I saw his meter in his body. He was just in too much pain. I'm gonna go help him before that happens again. What's up, Dr. Eggman? Head shaped like an egg, boy. Come on, get back up, Dean. Cool! Sonic so fast. Oh, Sonic! Okay, Tails, I see you, Tails! Oh. Okay, Tails, I see you putting in the work, man. Keep doing your thing. Look at Tails! Aw, oh, really? Really? You gonna hate like this, Metal Sonic? For real? Oh, hit both of them. Metal Sonic does not fall. Nope. Reversal. Can I go for that finisher? Yeah. Okay, he's hurt. I don't know what Tails doing. Oh. That's the egg, man, with the egg roll. I see it. He can go for the pin anyway. I know he's gonna break out. Who cares? Kick him. Kick him all over the place. There we go. No. Hey, Tails is doing good. Metal Sonic keeps punching in my face. I'm not appreciating that, sir. Watch how you punch. I don't appreciate that at all. Oh. No. No. Okay, Tails, as long as you're doing good, I'm good. Don't worry about me. I'm going to be all right. As long as you don't get that stuff pinned again. Okay, Metal Sonic is putting in the work on me. Hey, Tronic, no! Tronic, double team, Tails! No! Come on, Sonic, you got to get up. Come on. There you go. Nope. Oh, I kicked it, really? Bro, why is Metal Sonic never falling? Nope, not again. No! Oh, get away from me. Oh, he reversed my signature. I did not need that. Oh, my goodness, man. Don't double team him again. He don't deserve it. Okay, I'm getting up fast and they attack for some reason, and I'm not continuing. Hey, Tails, hand on your own. Can I grab somebody, please? Goodness. Oh. Hold on, Metal Sonic. You don't disrespect him like that. Got him. Take him down. You going for the pin. Tails, could you quit taunting and be serious, man? That's how you got put out the last time. Oh. Metal Sonic with the reversal. Okay. Nope. I reversed that. Okay, Tails. Okay, what you doing, Tails? What you doing, Tails? He always trying to double team. Fight me, Metal Sonic. Look at the CPU glitching. Look at Metal Sonic. Told you, man. 2K. Fix your game. Oh, the double chop with the finisher. That was a combo. I'm pinning him after that. That was a combo. The double chop being a finisher? One, two, three. Oh, come on. Turn it up, bro. What is Sonic doing? Okay. Yeah, I'm double teaming now. Oh my goodness, every time. I just fly out the ring. They reverse that move every time. Dr. Eggman, what you doing? Nope. Yeah, I'm too fast for you. Oh. Bro, I know I'm reversing these on time. I don't know why you're playing me like this. And if I'm Sonic, my reversal skills should be pretty high. Like, come on. Okay, Tails, do your job, Tails. Tails got the best help so far. Thank you. Hey, Dr. Eggman, coming. No. Yeah, I'm breaking out of it. Come on, Tails. Keep fighting, Tails. Oh, he's gonna do his finisher on me. No. I reversed it, finally. Finally reversed the move. Oh, you think you know what? Yeah. What? Dude, their reversal skills are amazing. I didn't even get an R2 right there, man, to reverse. Come on, man. You gonna make Sonic a good reversal. Come on, man. It's Sonic. He's a looser. Okay, Tails, what you doing? Yeah, I gotta get up. I'm sensing some trouble. That's how competitive the match could have been the first time. Instead, they wanted to tease and not let me hit the dang man. Oh, he dazed. We taking him. Let me think. It's over, right? Come on. That's the second one. Two. Come on, Metal Sonic. This dude. Shit, stay down. Okay, Tails, what you doing? Okay, Tails. Pin him. Pin him. Tails, I'm going to pin him then. You tripping. Come on, ref. One. Two. Three. Oh, my. This dude, Metal Sonic, will not give up. I mean, goodness. I didn't reverse that either, huh? Alright. That's a problem. Sonic is elusive as heck. For his reversal skills not to be high is ridiculous. Oh, get him out of here. Put it down. Oh. Okay, good stuff. Yeah, Tails, get him. What? You put it down? Oh, set him up for me then. Cool. Get him out of here. We going for the pin. Handle him, Tails. Handle Metal Sonic, Tails. Oh, he's not even getting up. This over. Thank you. That's how I should have ended. That first time was a fluke, and they cheated me. Look at Tails, man. Tails is actually doing his job this match. Instead of getting whooped the entire time. Yeah, man, I refuse to go 1-4 from cheating. I refuse. I'm just 2-3 now. My goodness. This is a good match, though, man. This is a really good match. That's how I should have went the first time, though. But I understand, 2K patches and glitches and stuff are ridiculous. They really are. And it's like they get worse as they update the game. That's the crazy part. You would think a patch and update fix the game. They get worse as they update. Crazy. But even despite all the glitches and all that, man, WWE 2K has a lot of advantages and pros than disadvantages. So I can't even be mad. This is a game I love playing. Hope y'all enjoyed this, by the way. Man, this is a good match too. It really was. But like I said, man, at the beginning, if you subscribe, your benefit will be that you get a new video every week. You'll be able to request any match you want to see, any downloaded person you want to see, and any rivalry you want to see between two people. And I'm talking about any rivalry. Like, it can be Michael Myers and Spider-Man, all like that. But you got to be a subscriber, though. Those are your benefits. Now, hit that like button if you enjoyed, whether you want to subscribe or not, if you actually enjoyed the match or enjoyed the video, period. Hit that like button now. Thank you for watching. We out.